Sure. Counting to three is quite simple. It goes like this. First, we start with one. It represents the first object or number in a sequence. Next, we have two. This comes after one and is one more than one. Finally, we reach three. It comes after two and is one more than two. So, to count to three, you start with one, then go to two, and finally end with three. Remember, counting is a fundamental skill that helps us understand the order and quantity of things. With practice, you can count to higher numbers too.